China's leading train maker CRRC unveiled a smart electric heavy-duty truck in Datong in Shanxi province on Tuesday. The truck can be powered by built-in battery or by being connected to the electricity grid through overhead wires. A key feature of the truck is that it can charge while moving to enhance the efficiency and sustainability of truck transportation.
一个是就是长途运输，还有一个就是类似于这个港口，还有就是煤矿。
In the future, the truck is also expected to realize autonomous driving.